Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are continuing with The Witness, solving puzzles. So these two are just basically mirror images of each other, but they have completely different solutions. And, let's see, what else are we working with here? Oh my. So we need to make these guys fit in, it seems. Oh, but if we do that... How about this? Yes! Wait, no. Oh no, I have to cancel one of these. No, how am I gonna do that? That's not gonna work. How do I get that 3 to fit? I need to split a couple pairs of the pink stars, but I also need the asterisk to cancel one of the pink stars. Ooh, why did it cancel that? No. How do I split the stuff, but still deal with the dots? How do I split the stars, and deal with the dots, and allow an asterisk to cancel a star? Ooh boy, tough questions. Not going to work. I think that 4 has to go on the bottom. I think there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. The 4 has to go on the bottom. Yeah, because there's nothing else pink here, so one of the pinks has to be cancelled. This puzzle would be so easy if the start was just moved to the left one, and this was an actual full grid and not just a partial grid. No, that's not gonna work. I canceled one of the pinks, but... yeah... Yes! That was it. That was it. The 4 goes on the bottom, the 3 goes here, and the asterisk cancels the pink dot. There we go. Much easier. Okay. Oh, I have to cancel the pink dot. But I can't separate it from the asterisk. Ah, no, I gotta cancel the pink star, but I can't separate it from the asterisk. Yeah, because there's nothing else pink, so the pink star has to be cancelled. Yes, okay. I just had it backwards for a moment there. Okay. Wait, what? What's wrong with that? Really? No, that's not gonna work. Yeah, that's not gonna work. So if I have the tall one here, if I put the two wide ones like no, that's not gonna work. Aha! Wait, why? No. Oh. Yeah, that's not good. I don't want that to happen. What? Why didn't that work? Oh, duh. Okay. Oh man, this is really... really confusing. Where am I gonna put the tall one? So the tall one goes here, then the others have to go to the side of it, but that's not desirable. That's not desirable at all. That's also not going to work. Ugh! That's not going to work. How do I... I think the tall one has to stay in that column. But I don't know what to do with the wide ones. It's not gonna work. I'm so sorry, guys. I literally can't figure it out. What is the deal with this guy? I don't even see how this one is possible. That's not gonna work, though. Really? That's- I could've sworn I tried that already. Really? Okay, well... we'll solve this next puzzle in the next episode, guys. Thanks for bearing with me, I'm so sorry, but... oh my gosh. I could've sworn I tried that. I swear I tried that. Okay, whatever. Thanks for watching.